It seems every company in the industry is announcing some form of cloud offering and bombarding enterprise buyers with new pitches and acronyms. This can leave even IT experts confused about which cloud offerings are the best solutions for their enterprise computing challenges. In the next few minutes, we will show a high-level end-to-end cloud solution, how all the various offerings and players fit in the big picture, and the value they deliver. If you look at the overall end-to-end solution, you will see virtualization is the basic building block for the cloud offering. We move to data center virtualization to increase the utilization of physical infrastructure. There are several players who are delivering solutions for network, storage, and compute virtualization for data centers. Some of the players in the space are VMware, Citrix, EMC, HP, Dell, and Cisco. Infrastructure as a service layer, also known as IaaS, is a layer added on top of virtualization to provide better utilization, self-service, and seamless on-demand delivery of resources across single or multiple data centers. Infrastructure as a service layer can be built in-house, also known as a private cloud, or customers can choose to leverage the infrastructure as a service from an external provider, also known as public cloud. Another option is to use a hybrid cloud, a combination of public and private clouds. Some of the players in the public cloud space are Amazon, IBM, Rackspace, Terramark, and Verizon. In the private cloud space, there are several companies who are providing software and services to help companies build private clouds. Some of the companies delivering private cloud solutions are Eucalyptus, Abiku, IBM, and cloud.com. On top of IaaS layer, you can run custom applications, software as a service, also known as SaaS, or platform as a service, also known as PaaS. Some of the examples of SaaS offerings are Salesforce, Gmail. Some of the examples of PaaS are Force.com and Google App Engine. It can be argued that you don't need virtualization or IaaS to deliver the SaaS or PaaS offerings. However, if you care about efficiency and agility, you will be better off leveraging the IaaS layer. All major SaaS and PaaS players are building their own private IaaS layer or are using publicly available IaaS layers for efficiently delivering their SaaS and PaaS solutions. The IaaS layer provides infrastructure resources on demand, for example, compute, storage, network, etc. However, you still need to install the software and configure the applications or your SaaS or PaaS deployments to get them running. In addition, you still need to provide production support to manage the service levels of your custom applications, SaaS, or PaaS solutions. The application and workload management layer addresses these two issues by providing the solution for automating the deployment and runtime management of custom applications, SaaS, or PaaS offerings. Kavo plays in the application and workload management space. Kavo is the first and only company that takes a top-down application-centric approach to automate the delivery and management of on-demand custom applications, SaaS or PaaS offerings, on top of the IaaS layer. Kavo also provides the ability to automate complex custom management tasks for maintaining application service levels similar to an airplane autopilot during runtime. In summary, whether you have to deliver SaaS, PaaS, or custom applications, there are three building blocks you need to deliver them: data center with virtualization, IaaS layer on top of virtualization, and application and workload management on top of the IaaS layer for efficient deployment and runtime management. For more information, please visit www.kavo.com.